Cross hatching is shaded with lines in all directions. Reshading is made by stacking lines in different directions. The drag object will given a lot of lines. In shading, the lines are spaced out and regular. To practice cross hatching, we sketch simple shapes such as cube, pyramid, and cylinder. Set the drag part with lines in all directions. Thank you for watching. Have fun, everybody.